Well, a Gloversville woman is under arrest for what she didn't do with her dog. 45-year-old Karen Brown faces charges of torturing and failure to provide food and sustenance to an animal. Police say they went to her home, this is back on the 8th, for a call about a loose animal, and they say they found that dog suffering from eye and ear infections and a skin condition. The charges stem from her failure to seek medical help for the animal.